What's up, fight fans, moviegoers, Jedi, Sith, comic book collectors, comic book creators, content creators, movie buffs, and everyone of all walks of life. I'm Jay Cotto, the Boxing Jedi, and welcome to the Boxing and Jedi's Temple. And, well, every time I speak on these fighters, bro, I'm always fucking right. Especially when it comes to the department of them, taking constructive criticisms or just basically opinions, right? And then, you've got legends who actually give their assessment of these new fighters because these new fighters aren't really doing shit. So, here we go on Khalid Plant. Mike Tyson had simply stated, when asked about, what does he think about the Khalid Plant and Canelo Alvarez fight? So, Mike Tyson says that Khalid Plant basically stands no chance by saying he's going to get slaughtered. My whole thing is, what is it that everybody's not entitled to an opinion? I mean, that's Mike Tyson's opinion. Mike Tyson would know more about boxing than you, Khalid Plant. That's number one. Number two, let's cut the bullshit out, bro. Why are you being so fucking sensitive? You already got the wigger smacked out of you for trying to be all big and bad and acting out of character. You're not that person. I don't give a fuck about your hands or anything like that. This is the real fucking truth here. You know, you're fucking coming out of nowhere now and all of a sudden saying, oh, but Evander Holyfield, Lennox Lewis, and Buster Douglas, he was bigger than them and that didn't help him. What the fuck did that have to do with him actually making his assessment when asked? Obviously, you can't take any type of constructive criticisms or you can't respect anybody's fucking opinions, boxing opinions, especially coming from someone who will always be greater than you no matter how many fucking titles you win in this bullshit era or how many times you throw your fucking hands up and go up against garbage, dusty of fucking opponents. Let's really, 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 really keep it real. You know what I'm saying? The only person you're going to have on your motherfucking resume is going to be fucking Canelo Alvarez. And Canelo Alvarez is going to fuck you up. Simply because, and this is why Mike Tyson stated that you're going to get fucking slaughtered. Canelo Alvarez has faced a lot of opposition in how many eras? I think two eras. Who the fuck did you face? Who are you fighting? You've had that strap around your fucking waist. What have you done with it? Absolutely, positively nothing. So do yourself a favor, bro. You know what I'm saying? Do a little press tour. You know, you don't have to apologize to Mike, but just don't bring him up like that. And if any other legend comes out and says anything that as to you going to get beat, then just take it and prove him wrong, just like Shakur Stevens did to Tim Bradley, right? After the fight, he said, thank you. That's all you got to do. But no. You want to be fucking sore and be all fucking mad because Mike Tyson said you don't stand a chance. I most definitely know it would have been different and you would have been fucking cock riding if Mike Tyson would have said, yeah, I think he does got a chance, you know what I'm saying? Right? Well, the older Mike Tyson, I don't know, I think he does have a chance, you know what I'm saying? Maybe he does have a chance. I don't know. You got to ask him, right? You would have been like, oh, Mike Tyson, yeah, no doubt, right? But since Mike Tyson said, he's going to get slaughtered, all of a sudden you get fucking mad. Man, get the fuck out of here. I got Canelo by 8th round TKO, bro. He's going to knock him down 3 times. The ref's going to be like, yo, enough. You know what I'm saying? That leg keep fucking shaking like that. It's going to fall off your fucking hip. Otherwise than that, I'm your boy, the Boxing Jedi, Jay Cotto. God bless. Stay vigilant. Fuck the government. Peace.